In our local news, another Cessna plane went missing Tuesday afternoon after taking off from Log City and failing to reach Tagaro City Airport, according to the Civil Aviation Authority of the Philippines and the Office of the Civil Defense here. The Cessna 152 plane RPC-8598 was supposed to land at the Tagaro Airport at 12:30 p.m., but authorities believed that it was forced to make an emergency landing or crash near the provinces of Apayao, Abra or Kalinga. Two airplanes bound for Tagaro City took off at 12:16 p.m., but only one arrived in from Log City at 1:11 p.m. The team failed to contact the cell phone and handheld radio of the pilot of the said plane. A pilot and a student pilot were on board the plane with body number RPC-8598. Rogelio Sending Jr., Cagayan Provincial Information Officer, said that on board the aircraft were Captain Edsel John Lambao Tabuzo, the pilot, and student pilot Ansham Rajkumar Kant, an Indian national. Search and rescue operations for the two-seater Cessna plane that went missing Tuesday noon while on its way to Tagaro City in Cagayan will resume today, Wednesday. A helicopter was dispatched to conduct an aerial search of the plane but was forced to cancel its mission due to bad weather. The aircraft, operated by Echo Air, was carrying two individuals on board, a pilot instructor and a student pilot. Cops said the aircraft was a Cessna 152-type plane, an American two-seater, fixed tricycle gear, general aviation airplane, used primarily for flight training and personal use.